How you doing, guys? Long time ago, late fall of 1978, I remember I got up and I'm listening to the radio. You know, this is back in the day when we listened to the radio in the morning, and the news came on about this mass suicide in Guyana. Yeah, I'm talking about Jonestown. And it was probably the first I heard of Jim Jones and the People's Temple and this cult. Yeah, I'm listening to the radio on this. Later on, I'm talking to my friends about it, and we all pretty much said the same thing. How could anybody fall for this BS from a guy like Jim Jones and just believe every word he said? Well, you know, fast forward that a few decades when I'm older and wiser, I understood that, how somebody could fall.
Hello, everyone. I bring you warm greetings from the governing body and the United States Bethel family. We want you to know that we love you all very much. We're concerned about you, and we pray for you each and every day. We know that more and more of you are being affected by the coronavirus pandemic. You can't go to work. You can't go to school. You can't go to the Kingdom Hall or preach from house to house. Some of you have lost your jobs, and you have no idea how you're going to be able to feed your family. Others have family members who live far away. There's no one else in the house. They're worried about them. And sadly, some are mourning the loss of loved ones who have been victims of the disease. We want you to know that our heart aches for you. We're so sorry for your loss. Now, these are very stressful times, but it's important to remember one thing. No friend of Jehovah is ever truly alone. Through His Holy Spirit, Jehovah can help us, He can sustain us, even if there's no one else in the house. Another way Jehovah is helping us is by means of caring shepherds.
We're going to talk to you about the most urgent thing that is on our mind, and what we suspect is the most urgent thing on the minds of those who will connect with us. We'll title this tape, Planet Earth About to Be Recycled. Your only chance to evacuate is to leave with us. Planet Earth About to Be Recycled. Your only chance to survive or evacuate is to leave with us. Now, that's a pretty major statement, pretty bold in terms of religion, in terms of anybody's intelligent thinking. To most people who would consider themselves intelligent beings, they'd say, well, that's absurd. What's all this doomsday stuff? What's all this prophetic stuff? You know, intelligent human beings should realize that everything has their cycle. They have their season. They have their beginning. They have their end. They have cycles. We're not saying that planet Earth is coming to an end. We're saying that planet Earth is about to be refurbished, spaded under, and have another chance to serve as a garden for another human civilization.
So the events unfolding around us are making clearer than ever that we're living in the final part of the last days, undoubtedly the final part of the final part of the last days, shortly before the last day of the last days.
So here in Trinidad, Tobago, Guyana, there'll be dead people everywhere. Oh yeah. That's gonna shake you up. You're probably gonna be down on your knees. But that's what's coming. It's a reality. So We cannot overemphasize families studying with their children. Because if they're still living under your roof and part of your family, you got to ask yourself, are they going to make it?
A lot of people went down there believing, you know, let's check it out. If we don't like it, we'll go home. Well, what happened? As soon as they got to Jonestown, Jim Jones confiscated their passports and their money and told them that if they wanted to go home, they could swim home because he wasn't paying their fare home.
Temple members are immediately put to work for up to 16 hours a day, building facilities and planting crops.
The thing with Jonestown, it was never a viable farm. It never worked. The soil was too thin to grow crops, and especially enough food to feed 1,000 people in Jonestown. It was a failure. And you have to realize, back in 1978, there wasn't any internet, there was no cell phone service. They were cut off. They were truly trapped.
People's Temple members have come to Jonestown to form the perfect society, but they will soon discover a hell on earth.